Got a new job. Might be some Capitale involved, too. New job. Capitale, too. You're a traitor, aren't you? You'd gut me in a heartbeat. Italian probably paying you to do it. Well, that's fine. Good to know where we stand. And it's good to know you got what it takes. Because you and Jeb Phelps, your association is all but done. He should know where the stash is by now. Go get cozy with him. Do whatever he asks. Then, as soon as you see a glimmer of your prize Capitale, you turn on him. Just like you were gonna turn on me. Don't bother denying it. Just go.
Idiot, you know that? Now we got every lawman for 10 miles crawling up our asses. We gotta get out of here. Fort Brennan. I'll explain on the way.
Come on, let's move up!
Go on!
Bastard is a...
Push up on him!
You're gonna die, you son of a bitch!
Ah!
if my old friend, he didn't let me down. The stash is up at the fort. He did get a little fuzzy after a while. I reckon he done us right. Only one thing. Some nasty old relics from the war got themselves holed up here. Now, these boys are crazy, but that don't mean they can't shoot. We gotta clean them out. Don't worry. One more thing. I'm gonna need you to take the lead on this one. One of them bastards back there landed a shot on me. That's why I was lying low back there. I just let a short of breath. Let's just get this done. Hey, boy. Stand with attention while I shoot you.
There's some lead with your name on it.
Go on. Down the retreat. Y'all want to be good at that? Some kind of army you are!
Thank you. I don't feel so good.
The stash is here.
You gotta.
Yeah.